Hi, Mucha, Daniela, thank you so much for taking the time to join me on this call. I know all of you have very, very busy schedules.
Sorry. I was just under the shower, but I'm ready. Apologies.
Hi, Daniela. Thank you. Sorry.
Thank you for joining us. Thank you, Nadine. Who's on the call with us?
We have Mucha, Nyandoro, and yourself.
Thank you.
And me, Nadine. And I was just telling Mucha that I am extremely happy to have you here on the call. And I would like to thank you for actually making the time. I know how busy your schedule is. I won't take up much. I just have a couple of questions to ask you with regards to the survey leading up to the event that we're going to conduct together. The question is, which I'm mostly interested about, as expatriates and entrepreneurs yourselves, how do you find the business landscape for women entrepreneurs in Dubai?
Could you get me a coffee? I'm
okay. Who should go
maybe,
first?
Maybe I should repeat.
Sorry, what was that? Sorry.
Yeah.
What you said?
Exactly.
What you say?
My question was, as entrepreneurs and expatriate women living in Dubai over 5 years, how do you assess the businesswomen landscape in the city? What's your opinion of the businesswomen landscape here in Dubai?
Amazing.
Since you're both successful.
It's great. I love it. It's fantastic. It's great. Thank you. Tell you what, I just wanted to get some sugar. Can I come brown sugar?
Can you repeat the answer? Yeah, very interesting question. Mucha, do you want to go first?
You go first, Daniela.
Okay.
Well, yes, I'll go first. So here's the thing, right? I think that, you know, people just don't understand the business environment here. And the problem that you normally have is that people just assume that we all walk around, you know, it's just, you know, they're just these perceptions of the Middle East being so prohibitive and women can't do anything. But it's nothing like that. I've just found it. Sorry, what was your question, Nadine? Am I answering the right question?
Oh, yes, you're definitely on the right track. Sure. Thank you. I think we lost Daniela for a second.
I'm back, sorry. Yeah.
Yes.
But yeah, it's, you know, in short, I think it's just amazing. I love it.
What about your opinion, Daniela? What do you think?
Daniela, before you start, something else I wanted to say to you is, you know, I just think that...
Well, allow me to say, right, yes, men could be more supportive, but it's also about women supporting each other. When we talk about inclusion, right, and Mucha as a woman of color, I believe you have a great English, by the way. Where are you from?
Sorry, you're asking me where I'm from.
No, we're saying that support even among different ethnicity and between women itself to really represent inclusion and diversity as a overall.
This woman just asked me where I'm from.
How great! I was noticing. Yes. Do you have an accent in English? I was wondering what's your background. How long you've been studying?
You know what, Danielle? I was thinking exactly the same thing. What's yours?
Yeah.
I'm sorry to interfere, ladies. I know all of our schedules are quite tight. Mucha, you did give me your perspective on the question. Daniela, you started saying something and then you drifted somewhere. Just let me, you know, if you don't mind, I'll let you two connect. I'll leave the call and have you two to take the conversation further. But can you just give me your feedback so I can integrate it within the event brief before I let you go? I'm sorry, but I'm running out of time.
Yeah, sure.
Paul can send you everything via email, so we finalize it this way.
It's gonna be that's great. That's great. Perfect.
Can you hear me okay? Can you hear me all right?
Thank you so much. Yeah.
Okay. Thank you, ladies, for your time. Thank
you. Is my lighting okay?
It's perfect. You should join the Real Housewives of Dubai. You'd be the perfect fit.
Thank you.